Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off,
time to take a look around.
We lost a couple of good people. Not intending to.
There's a freak.
Wow, there's a lot of fucking freaks around there.
It's done.
Okay. Are you sure it's done? Because there's plenty more where that came from. We got one over here. Another bloater. God, there's so many bloaters. Which in and of themselves aren't a problem, but when you combine them with all the other freaks nearby...
I think I've seen enough for now.
Well, hopefully. Okay, that was weird why I just got rid of it like that. That entire area there, the Screamer, Bloater, and Feral, I should... If I'm not going to take them out, I should at least avoid them. But I kind of want to take them out. Because it was a combination Bloater and Feral that took Alicia from us. And Alicia was one of the good ones. The other one, however, Maddox, he was not so good. But I am not happy that I lost two in one go. It wasn't intentional. Obviously. At least for one. At one point, it ended up being kind of more than a game to me. Which, the first one for Maddox, it was more of a game. Just because I had so many people, just almost unnecessarily huge in my community. And it was just a bunch of unnecessary community members and... That didn't really contribute much to the whole. So I figured, you know what, I'd give them a little test, try them out, see if they'd survive, and if not, then oh well. But Alicia was one of the good ones, and I just got overwhelmed by sheer freak bags. And there's nothing I can really do about that. Okay, come on. You're supposed to be dead, and now you're dead. Good. Alright, well, that's about what I expected. Come on now. There we go. There's that anyway. There's another guy. Oh, great. One of those. What? Where did you come from? There we go. Okay. Sounds like there's a juggernaut. No, there shouldn't be. Oh, there is. Great. Come on. There we go. There's that taken care of anyway. Where'd the bloater go? Yeah, it doesn't matter. At this point now, I'm too far gone. Come on, really? Oh, great. Another feral. Fuck. God damn it. Alright. Let's get back to the truck. Jesus. Before I deal with that juggernaut, I need to deal with the feral. So that's the last thing I want. Hudson is the best. I am not letting him get taken down by a bunch of fucking freaks. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well, there's a bloater anyway. Okay, now the frame rate's starting to fucking knock down. That makes it impossible to actually fucking move. There we go. That counts as a whole horde there. Okay, well, now I know. Come on now. Do not want to hit that bloater. Do not want to hit that bloater. Oh, come on. There we go. There's that guy. This guy. And this one. There we go. And there we go. Now the horde's been taken care of, quote unquote. And bloater. Come on, really? There we go. Alright, let's have him run this way. There we go. Come on, buddy. Come on, you fat bastard. There we go. Alright, and... A couple swings in. Okay, run. There we go. That almost went south. Alright, there we go. Run this way. Reload. At least attempt to. Okay, that's what I figured would happen. Alright, well. I was trying to take these ones out. Come on, really? That was aimed right at the head. Oh, jeez. Okay, that almost went badly. That almost went very badly. But. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're doing good. Doing good thus far. Come on, run for the wall. There we go. And knock you the fuck out. There we go. Perfect. That was not what I meant to do at all, but that's fine. I'm meaning the extra attack, by the way. Jesus. Went through a lot more supplies than I intended to. Mainly ammo, but hey, that's par for the course. Alright, let's bring the stuff back home, because I hadn't gotten that far yet. I'd ran by the survey point, but then the game decided... Okay. Oh no, you're doing the survey point.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there.
Yeah, when I get there. Key phrase. Whoops, I'm fucking doing it the wrong direction. Come on, really? Come on. Let me just move the truck. There we go. Recovered two fallen allies' backpacks. Yep.
An opportunity for a little trade.
Do we? One case of ammunition for 5 cases of medicine. I'm not really sure if we need the medicine, honestly. Okay. Let's just get some of the extra ammo we need. There we go. Oh yeah, I picked up a case of petrol while I was on my way back. So I figured might as well. There's some codeine. Need a little bit of that. Aspirin. Might as well top myself off with it. Okay. Well, if it's an opportunity for trade, I think we might as well do it. Alright. And Jonathan has it.
So,
all right.
We've got an opportunity to do some trading. I can carry the goods and make the exchange, but it'd be nice to have some backup. I can do that. Well?
Honestly, like I said, we don't really need the medicine that much. I mean, it'd be nice to have extra, but we don't really need it. But at the same time, we're kind of overflowing with ammo now. Sure, why not? And in the meantime, we'll have Lily looking for some more ammo. If we have to. So might as well have that topped off as well. Okay. I'm making some suppressors in the meantime. Fuck it, why not? Whoops. Meant to have him make some snacks. There we go. Snacks are always helpful. Head to the exchange site. Where is that? So we're heading closer to them than they are to us. Okay. This does not feel good. But alright. I mean, we have to. Yeah, you're actually better off in the back. Because the other door is gone. That was a thing. Ran into a feral on my way back as well, and he ended up taking off the door. That's fine. It didn't take off the driver's side door, which is the important one. So, I'd say we won in that regard. Actually, you know what? Swap vehicles. Swap it to this car here. This is going to help us out more in the long run. Probably. Key phrase. At this point now, it's just survival. And just for the record, the games I was doing with Maddox and Caleb, never doing that again. That was just a one-off thing, seeing how well it would work out, and then we lost Alicia. I'm not happy that I decided to get cocky enough that I pulled that and ended up costing me one of my coolest community members. Well, that hood is broken. Okay. Have to go around the mountain. There we go. So, as far as I'm concerned, all that little... What was it? The Hunger Games, I guess we could call it. The survival games. Those are done. Those are done, as far as I'm concerned. Maybe later on, in a different playthrough, or different... Whoa. Why do the other vehicles have no problem with that, but this one does? That's weird. Anyway. Maybe in a later breakdown level when I have a lot more community members and definitely not enough space to have them all. Maybe. But right now, no. Not until I move on. And that's not going to be for a while yet. Okay. Well, you really should not have been able to latch onto my car. You really should not have been able to. Alright. Okay, there we go. There's the trading site. And there's... Who's trading? Who's this?
How's it going?
Jada!
Hey, how are you? Got yourself a deal.
Alright. Hope the return trip goes well.
Later. Well, I'm hoping
I'm
that too.
That's
right.
Lead the way. 10-4, I'm ready.
10-4, apricot. Okay, Jesus. Oh, God. There we go. Well, that worked out.
Heads up.
Better than not. Yeah, there's a couple of them. Alright, and what is that behind me? Soldier. Actually, a couple of them. Yep. Well, one of them doesn't know how to climb a fence. Okay. There we go. Oh, jeez. Knock him down. Perfect. Alright, and I noticed that there was a little thing behind her. I wanted to look through that. Nothing. Alright, well, at least we checked. Cool. I was about to say, if we were going to get some medicine and then there was some right behind her, that would have been ideal. Where'd he go? Oh, for fuck's sake, dude.
Better keep moving. We got
zombies. Why did you get in there? What in the fuck, dude? Get in the fucking car! Get in the fucking car! I swear to everything holy, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you! Get out of get into the fucking car and out of the fucking thing! Thank you! Jesus! Jonathan, I swear to everything holy! You could really piss me off! And you did! Alright. Squeeze through here. There we go. Swear to everything holy. Jonathan just loves to push my fucking buttons. Just loves to push my fucking buttons. Alright, and away we go. Once again. Alright. Whee! Oh geez. That was almost too close. Okay. There we go. What the fuck? This car cannot handle shit. I mean, I have driven in trucks that had no problem with that particular one, but this thing, it's not even handling shit. Oh my god. So stupid. So fucking stupid. Well, there's the truck that we traded out for this. I'm almost regretting it now. Alright, there we go. Oh, there's an infestation here. You know what? If it's this close, we might as well do it. Okay, there we go. There are so many of them coming out of that thing. Holy shit. Come on, get off the door. Get off the door. Get off the door. Thank you. And away you go. And there we go.
It's like trouble.
No, you don't say. I mean, it should be, considering it's a fucking infestation. That one. That one. And that
area
one.
Secure.
There we go. Reload. Perfect. Let's get back in the car. Jonathan? There you go. Alright. Now let's get moving. Get back to the house. And then we can consider this trade done and over with. Okay. There's that one gone. And this engine is really knocking. Goddamn. Alright, and
there you
we're
go.
Done.
Thanks. We got it from here.
Well, you should. I mean, it's only one rucksack. Let's get some more ammo. There we go. Trade supplies. Alright, seek and destroy. Yeah, I already did that. We're good. He's not done with the suppressor yet? God damn it. I was gonna have him make more 9mm ammo. But, apparently, since he's still working on other shit. Make some homemade painkillers. Use up the, medicine that we just got back. She's gonna be finished looking for that stuff in a few minutes. So we might as well just dink around with the other guns we got here, huh? Oh, there was another one, wasn't there? I could have sworn there was. There's an extra one somewhere that I needed to break down. No idea where it went. There it is. That's the one. Grab that. Trying to figure out where the other gun went. It's an aging revolver classic. I think that's what it was called. I don't remember where it went, though. I remember who was on, but I don't remember where it went. Oh, well. Anyway. It sounds like there's a freak bag nearby. Okay, come on. Come on, damn it. Come on, damn it. Get fucking murdered. Come on. Jesus. How are there so many so close? They're so close to my house. How did that happen? Fucking Jesus. Alright, let's fucking close the door. There we go. Alright. I have nothing else to do, really. I thought Lily would be done with her thing by now. Okay, a couple seconds. Alright. And I still can't make a suppressor until that's done. Have her make snacks. Fuck it. Might as well be doing something. Everything else is pretty much going. And they're still looking into steel pipe bombs. Which I had them looking into for a while now.
Something just came in over the radio.
Nice.
Feel like checking this out?
How did this end up in here? There we go. Good one, Lily. Hot damn. Alright. Didn't expect Lily to come out and do that. Jesus. Fucking suplex him. Alright, where's the ammo? There's the ammo. Alright. There's some ammunition. Gonna have to go after that. Okay. Away we go. And freak bag over there. Not sure which freak bag, but I don't care. Okay. It's not in here, then I have no idea where it could be. There we go. Well, maybe here.
Eh? This is good.
It's a shotgun. It's not a great shotgun, but it's a shotgun. It's not worth picking up, though. What do we got here?
This is good.
Firebomb. Hello. That's kind of worth it. But not enough for me to pick it up.
I'm gonna have to remember this spot.
Yeah, you are. What do we got here? Nothing. Okay, what about here?
I'm gonna have to remember this spot.
A wakizashi. Hello. Did not expect that. I cannot equip this onto my revolver, so that's kind of worthless. How is the wrench weigh less than the wakizashi? Okay, then. Well, anyway.
That's it. I'm out.
Yep, that is for sure. Time to run. It's time to run now. Okay, there we go. Knock you down. Okay. Kill you. Kill you. Come on. There we go. Come on. Perfect. Let's break that down. Swap over to the other one. And we're good. Alright. That one's gone. That one's gone. Okay. I had a feeling there's another one. It sounds like there's... Ow, for fuck's sake, my fucking mic. It sounds like there's another food bag
That's
somewhere.
It. I'm out.
I have no idea where it is, though. Equip this, break that down. God damn it. It's hard to tell where it is, though. It doesn't sound like it's too close. There it is. Alright, let's go around this way. Break your legs out from under you. There we go. And take your head off. Oh, come on. Really? Going that way? Again? If you go over the fence again, I swear to God. There. Now you're not going over anything. God damn it. Alright. Well, I mean... What do we got here?
The spot.
Got some 40 cal rounds. Okay, fair enough. Let's eat that snack. We do not need the backpack. Fuel.
This is good.
Nope. I could use that extra petrol one. Because I already had 3. Might as well have the 4th. Eh? Hey! Good shit. What do we got here? Aspirin, morphine. Hello.
Goddamn miracle.
Yeah, it's a goddamn miracle.
I'll run this right. Home.
Yeah, I'll throw this in my car. Right here. There we are. Oh, jeez. Freak bag. What is that? Oh, great. Fuck you. I did not intend for it to take the head. I meant for it to take the body, but okay. I guess. Okay, that's not what I intended at all. I just wanted to try and trigger it and then run away, but apparently I don't get to have that sort of thing. Damn it. Alright, well, let's take the ammo. Ammunition. Take it out of here. Out of here. There we go. And...
I'm loaded up.
Run back.
See you back at base.
Run it back now.
See you soon.
Alright, and take you. There we go. Perfect. And let's have you making more snacks, because fuck it, we always need more snacks. Okay, sounds like we have a freak bag. Yep, yeah, that we do. And can I use up the last of the ammo? There we go. Yes, I said ammo. That was unintentional, but it works. You knew what I meant.
Shit, I'm dry.
You fucking look shit bad. Alright, well, used up the last of these. There we go. Alright, let's take this guy's. Oh, come on. Okay, that works. Whoa, that was a new one I haven't seen before. That was a new animation. Okay, come on. Perfect. Alright, well, I would say this has been a actually good endeavor day. Definitely makes up for last episode. Still upset about that. But, I still need to clean out the rest of this town. And in fact, after I do that, I don't think I'm going to do the upper section of the town. In fact, I think I'm going to move on to the next breakdown level after that.
Free and clear. See you soon.
But, considering how often I said, well, I'm going to do clean out of the town this episode, and then didn't finish it, I'm going to assume that's not going to be anytime soon.
Oh,
You know. Stuff.
Alright, I just love that. Anyway, I'm going to end the episode here for right now. I'm going to put away some of the good shit I picked up, including the morphine and the bullets. And fuck it, might as well stash these two. But yeah, I think I've ran through all the excess guns that I have in my inventory here. So yeah, I think I'm good for the time being. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only... My tongue slipped right on my fucking name. How the fuck does that happen? This has been the only... The one and only Stray Cat playing games, apparently unable to say his own name, and fucking getting shit done for you. Fuck me. Oh my god, how do I fuck up my own name? Oh my god. I'm pretty sure Markiplier and Jacksepticeye don't have to deal with this shit. Because they know their shit. Apparently I don't. My brain is broken. Oh my god.